books that you've read that have really made an impact on you? I mean, you're obviously a very voracious reader.
I'd say The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle, Outwitting the Devil by Napoleon Hill, I Am by Howard Falco, and then a couple other books about self-discovery